Hi, what's up? My name is Iroh of Unit A Creatives, and welcome to a new episode of Buhay Photographer. In today's episode, we will be discussing the two kinds of focus modes, which is the AF or the autofocus, and the MF, which is manual focus. But first up, we need to learn how to switch in between these modes. And in most cases, there's a button here on your lens which switches from AF to MF. Let's first talk about the manual focus. So manual focus, going by its name, is that you focus your camera manually. So when you turn the button or the switch here into manual focus, you need to turn the focus wheel in order for you to focus your subject. And on the other hand, we have AF. AF, or autofocus, lets your camera focus by itself. So you should always know when's the best time to use these focus modes. Take for example, if I will be shooting on a fast-paced event, since the subject is moving too fast, I would prefer autofocus. That way, the camera focuses by itself. But if I'm shooting on a low light condition, or there's a little light which the camera or the autofocus of the camera finds it hard to detect the subject, then I would use manual focus. That way, I could zoom in and manually focus the subject. But there's a lot more you need to know about these focus modes, which we will discuss on our next episode of Buhay Photographer. So stay tuned, hit the subscribe button, click the bell, and tell your friends about us. My name is Iroh of Unit A Creatives, and this is Buhay Photographer.